Cedric Wilson. Mr. Connor Williams of Wilmer's Farm, Miami. Mr. Amari Cooper. Noelle Collins of LSU is going where it can be warm. Not as nice as Miami, but you're going to Cleveland. Greg Caroline.
Go stay right there,
Frank. They didn't do a bad job.
Take a picture.
Age a little bit. We have some young ones coming in. He was out for 24 hours. Cedric Wilson was a great wide receiver. So we picked up an offensive good one with the Pittsburgh Steelers and gave him a horse. And we've got three or four others that are getting really good. We'll see how everything works out. Dak Prescott. You don't see much of this guy here on the right, Cooper Rush, but if you watched him last year in the Minnesota Vikings game, you know he can play football. Dalton Schultz, we can definitely help on the hand.
Brent, y'all throw the ball to each other. Look at him. He's going to make a touchdown. Look at that, he went around and made a touchdown. Look at her.
Touchdown, Chris!
Hey, Christy, if we can put a picture right here. I love these plays. Thank you. Hey, now y'all got to start on the 10-yard line and see if you can make a touchdown.
Where's that?
That's the 10-yard line right there. Brent, see if you can touch her and stop her. Touchdown! All right, Brent, it's your turn. All right, Brent. They just kicked you the ball, and you got to run all the way to the other end and try to make a touchdown. Can you make it to the other end? When they kick the ball and then you see the guys catch it, the guys that run all the way to the end think you can do it?
No, I've only got half. Ready? Hold on.
Hey, Brent, you think that TV's big enough? Think it's big enough? To watch?
Yeah. But Daddy, can you throw me?
Okay.
Come on, he says.
Come on.
Are you ready?
That was your
fault. Yeah. Okay, go, Allie. What you want?
Thank you.
Thank you. do the rope drop. Here we go.
says no bumping, no stopping. We were about to hit somebody from the rear end when Allie was driving, so I asked the lady when we got there. So there's no bumping and no stopping. To avoid bumping, I have to stop. So which one's wrong? She didn't answer me. To your right. It's that way. That's enough. Just hang here. The elevator gets back. Mama's ready to go. Yeah, Mom's ready. Hey, go look down. Tell me how far that is.
99.
It's as high as Superman. Ready to go down?
Yep. Okay, Brett. Brett's time.
All right, y'all stand back here. Let the door open.
Okay, sweetie, watch out. You got someone right behind you.
Alright, yeah, go ahead and break it in.
Yep. Get Brent, come here. Get off the stage. Oh, X marks the spot. Yeah, they got X's on the road to mark the spot.
Thank you.
didn't even realize that. How about this random pop? Yeah, he's slowly moving his head. Oh yeah, his eyes are open. They were closed earlier. Allie, he's still moving his head some. Just gotta keep watching him. Keep staring at him. Just keep watching, might see him move his head. Up in there. Thank you. Hey, y'all go look at the fish. Oh, yeah. Look, it came to Brent. I know, but you haven't. I know, we got more to see. Look, octopus. Brent, look at the octopus. Huh?
Do you think they have a jellyfish?
Oh, I'm sure they will. Look at it crawling around. Allie, come here. Show them the octopus, Allie. You know where his mouth is at? Right in the middle. That's his mouth. Yes, it is. Oh, that's a king crab.
What?
that shark. Brent, look at this shark up ahead, up high. Look up.
Come around here.
Don't see Trump.
Sorry.
anybody else doing that?
She don't want to go. Look at her.
It's not drinking water.
Michael.
Oh, he's going down the big one?
Okay, if Sissy can do it,